Do you hyphenate ever changing? Hyphens trip up writers most when it comes to spelling. Thank the ever-changing dictionary for that. In most cases, prefixes such as non, pre, and re no longer require a hyphen. Only use a hyphen when the words precede the noun they are modifying, but not if one of the words is an adverb ending in -ly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.